Okay, this is take two of the last Laser Master. We rarely have to chew our cabbage twice, but this is a hot take. We've never done this before, all right?
In the beginning,
I'm new to it like you are.
There was only darkness. Then came the Laser Masters, keepers of the light. We pushed back the darkness. In the ages, there was much peace and answers. But at the time, everything was forgotten, and the order of the Laser Masters managed. But now, the darkness has returned, and there is only one hope to keep the agents of darkness at bay.
The last Laser Master! His heart is pure, his body is strong. His Laser Master puts his heart on the line. He puts himself to white white ground. The power that was inside him dead all night. And he finally fights for peace, never the wrong reason. Though time will never cease, the dark is lost in all four seasons. What is that he fights for? The storyline seems a little dubious. Is it real or just a metaphor? Why is this required to thrill? Is it the darkness man of beast? Are the lights some kind of superpower? The many questions, my confusion is increased. Can someone help me figure out just why? He's the last Laser Master. 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 Baby, the force is strong with this one. Gray Jedi.